Planning a trip can be as stressful as playing the stock market. Prices could go up or down. It's tough to time your purchase. That's why a startup is taking a concept from the finance world, options, and applying it to the travel world.
Not sure where? Not sure when? Not sure with whom? Relax and keep your options open.
Options Away looks like most other online flight brokers. You enter in your date, you see the available airlines and prices, but it also gives you the option to hold that ticket. This flight from Phoenix to Philadelphia costs $406. And if you're not quite sure of your travel plans, you can hold it for a set interval of time. $21 for 7 days, $43 for 3 weeks. You're basically purchasing the option to buy that ticket for $406. If it goes up, you still pay $406. Options Away covers the difference. If you change your mind and you don't purchase, you're only out the fee you paid for the option. It's an interesting idea. The options prices vary. They're not available on all tickets. There are clearly some complicated behind-the-scenes calculations as Options Away decides what the right to hold each ticket is worth. United's Fairlock feature is similar. You can hold for 72 hours or 7 days for a fee, but the other major domestic airlines don't really offer these types of options. However, every airline is required by law to give you 24 hours to change your mind with no penalty. So Options Away's $4 24-hour hold is something you can basically do for free. It's a convenience charge. If you're wishy-washy on your travel plans, these types of options can save you money. It's certainly better than paying hefty cancellation fees or hundreds of dollars if a fare goes up. But obviously, Options Away is in this to make money. They're assuming that most of the time, they'll get to pocket these fees, and the consumers are willing to pay a little more for some peace of mind.